side triangle, we're just gonna rotate and go in and twist the triangle.